Parents knowingly sent their child to school after they tested positive for COVID-19. 75 classmates were forced to quarantine. One family's decision to send their child to school after testing positive for COVID-19 resulted in dozens of canceled Thanksgiving plans for other classmates, according to a California school district.
For the full story, visit the link in the bio. To be notified about new breaking stories, subscribe to this channel and click that bell icon.